Nice house. Being a true Yaran pays off. Should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come and mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Even kids, Dani. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Bio leader rich.
Coño, I have to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
Paolo, did you send backup?
Si. Let them take care of the soldados. Just focus on finding Sergio.
Gracias. Mierda's not here. Where did that fucker go? Going to Madre. He's on the run. Who you been talking to, Sergio?
Sergio, it's El Guerrillas. The Guerrillas are onto you. Come to me and we will provide the protection you need. Castillo can't afford to lose you, and neither can I. We have so many more trials to complete.
Hijo de puta's been tipped off.
Matias, someone warned El Doctor that we were coming. Sergio's on the run.
Paolo and I are on our way. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
Nice house. Being a true Yaran pays off. Should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come and mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Even kids, Dani. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Bio leader rich.
Coño, I have to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
Paolo, did you send backup?
Si. Let them take care of the soldados. Just focus on finding Sergio.
Gracias.
Mierda's not here.
Where did that fucker go?
Going to madre. He's on the run. Who you been talking to, Sergio?
Sergio, it's El Guerrillas. The guerrillas are on to you. Come to me and we will provide the protection you need. Castillo can't afford to lose you, and neither can I. We have so many more trials to complete.
Hijo de puta has been tipped off.
Matias, someone warned El Doctor that we were coming. Sergio's on the run.
Paolo and I are on our way. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
What did you find for me? Should get to the marina. Sergio might be escaping in his boat.
There's that true Yaran piece of shit. Shit! Fuck it, it's fast.
Get the fuck out of here!
அங்கங்க லேண்ட் மைன்ஸ்லாம் வச்சுருக்கானுங்க. ஃபஸ்ட் டைம் அவுட் ஆகிட்டேன், அதனால தான் எனக்கு செகண்ட் டைம் தெரிஞ்சிச்சு.
கன்கஷன், கிரேட் டூ ஆர் ஹையர், லெசரேஷன், டிஸ்லோகேட்டட் ஷோல்டர்.
மத்தியாஸ், அமிகேஸ், யூ கோயிங் டு ட்ரீம் மீ டு ப்ரூவ் யூ த பெட்டர் டாக்டர்.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Vivero Processing Center, Building 13.
What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Shit.
Meet me at the lookout near the Biovilla lab. We're going to hit a doctor where he lives.
About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Dani. And we'll also hit Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon.
கிராப்பல் யூஸ் பண்ணி ரொம்ப நாள் ஆச்சு.
Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcasts. Everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation. It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker. It's us or him today, because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Dani. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Well, that's a good thing. பக்கத்துலயே இருக்கு, டிராவல் பண்ண தேவையில்லை.
Smart dog. from above?
It's worth a shot.
Yeah.
Locked down tight.
Thank you.
locked down tight. I love that dog. What is this?
Guerrillas are in the compound. They have come to destroy everything we have built. Kill them all.
Paolo, if you could see this.
What is it, Dani? What did you find?
El Doctor's lab. All his experiments.
Keep your shit together.
We are being attacked by terrorists.
He's going to find
the Rio. Oh. Defend the path to Paris.
Ayúdeme.
What did he do to you?
El doctor! He put poison inside me!
Call yourself a Yaran?
I'm just a med student.
El Doctor is a monster. Give them hell, Paolo.
Guerrillas are in the compound. They have come to destroy everything we have built. Kill them all.
You okay? Can you walk?
We are being attacked by terrorists.
Dan, that's twice now you volunteered for my experiments.
You sick motherfucker! I've seen what Viviro is really doing! And I'm going to enjoy this a little too much.
Not one for debate, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than cancer!
I'm going to keep your brain and your heart. The rest I'm going to feed to my dogs. It's good for the body.
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than cancer!
I'm going to keep your brain in your heart. The rest I'm going to feed to my dogs. It's good for the bones. Not possible.
Your survival instinct.
Can't breathe!
No matter hallucination, park or normal park
rushing. They're so eager to please, and no one cares if they die.
Is dead.
Yes, Dani. You fucking did it.
What are we going to do about those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
One is already on his way.
Juan? How the fuck?
I think I'm gonna find out when you kiss her up too. Point that stupid look on your face and give me a landing suit.
Paolo, meet me at the helipad. And Juan, thanks. Paolo's not fucking around.
Dani, over here! We fight together!
Keep them away from the helipad. It's our ticket out of here.
Now, best. I'll take that as a compliment.
Doctor?
Dead! Real fucking tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas. Because tomorrow you'll be fucking someone else. You never listen to Pedro Torrero? His generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
mío!
I thought I lost you.
The fuck no. El doctor.
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record. Bicho.
Sí, Capitán. Queen Clara. I mean, jefa. Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante.
Let's do this shit.
You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's no Pedro Torero.
Exactly, Dani. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Y aquí venimos para luchar.
Well, that's it. Hey, thank you guys. Next video, paakla. Keep supporting. I will meet soon.
True. Yeah.
Oh, this one is.
These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply chaos. They Diego.
Si, papa.
They simply want chaos. It is off.
You used that line already.
Sí, señor presidente.
He rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
Kill him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question. Miss Garcia.
Right, Garcia.
And Yara is burning? What exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I'm ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Yeah, stop.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.